Miss Gay USofA, give her a big warm welcome for the fabulous